turn up from. So, you wanna grab a drink or something?
Sounds good, Ep.
Cool, you wanna grab us a car? You know something?
What?
Man, next time I make a surprise call to some guy I admire to see if he can teach me something, I sure as shit hope he tells me to get lost.
I don't blame you. Ooh, what a journey.
Man, I wasn't expecting that. I thought you'd show me how to rob small-time banks, wash the money and buy a big house and retire in peace.
Yeah, well, maybe next time.
Very funny.
You went straight to advanced study, my friend. The reality. Not the friendly face of boosting scores. The reality.
Ain't that the truth? Let's go get some drinks, dawg.
I'll tell you what, F. We got through it. It was close, but we made it.
For sure.
Oh, man. I am drunk as fuck.
I hear you, man. Shit. I'm fucking drunk.
Oh, God. My stomach hurts. My kidneys hurt. Hurts. My eyes hurt. I can't feel my arm. I don't like myself very much. Alright, this shit ain't fun at all.
Shut up, man. Stop moaning. Shit, you're giving me a headache.
I gotta stop drinking. Maybe I should go to meetings.
Yeah, you should go someplace. Any place but here.
Yeah, screw you. Don't pit. I will not be pitied. Man, good to see you.
For real, man. See you soon.
was close.
You trying to fuck with me, T? Should we grab a drink?
Great idea.
Well, T?
Well, what, sugar tits?
Well, we got there. In the end, I mean, we moved on.
Have we?
I hope so. Haven't we?
Yes.
T, what the hell, man? Wow. Cool bumping into you like this. So, should we grab a drink or something?
Hey, we ain't far from a movie theater. You wanna catch a flick? Whoa, that was deep.
So, this the end of the line? Are there more adventures to be had?
So let me ask you, Mikey. Now everything is more or less done and dusted. There's one thing I haven't quite figured out, but I know me and Frankie have both wondered about it.
What now?
Well, have you ever considered plastic surgery? I mean, or lipo? I mean, you're a very vain man, but you're also aging terribly.
Hey, I think I'm doing okay.
Okay, great, great. It's like you said, Frank. Denial is a very powerful drug.
I never said that.